Thank you. Okay, folks, this area we're now in is called Pry Flight. Pry Flight is short for Primary Flight Control. Basically, this is the equivalent of the control tower of an airport. Now, when you walked in, there's a seat over here. Airport, we have the resident airport sitting there right now.
It's not so crowded.
Okay. No. Okay. Very good. You'll be able to see the floor.
We're going to be leaving together as well.
Okay, folks, this area here is called the chart room. Now, the reason they call it the chart room is because in the Navy, they call their maps charts. So they had upwards of about 200 charts that have been here, and then when it came to a particular harbor, they pull out the charts for that harbor. So there are three charts out here for you to look at. Whatever one you're next to is the one you should be looking at. Okay, this is a chart of Yokosuka, Japan, right outside Tokyo. The ship was home based there for 18 years. Okay, this is a chart of San Diego Harbor, and that is a chart of Subic Bay, the Philippines, over there, okay?
There you go. So you can see better now. Yeah, take a picture.
Thank you.
And maybe you can come over on this end here or whatever.
Order ka na kay Keisha.
Keisha, what do you want?
What do you want here? Come on.
You want a scrambled egg? Oh, nilalagay din ko yung calories. Oh, tama sa pagkain.
Come on, let's go here. We have a Yeah, they merged the guards and the DCs who became ITs now.
Yeah, we're taxing
it. Yeah, crazy. Yeah. I'm an AT.
Yeah, so aviation camp.
This would be ready for AT also. He's like,
they're flying me.
They are,
right?
Yeah.
And they merged with,
yep.
They are.
Yeah.